Ranbir Kapoor is a Casanova and a mama's boy too. The actor is currently gearing up for his upcoming film Brahmastra. The Kapoor boy has never before appeared in a cinematic universe kind of film, and this marks his first movie with his wife Alia Bhatt. Take a look at some unknown facts about Ranbir Kapoor. Ranbir is the first male from the Kapoor family to clear class 10th and finish college. Ranbir is an avid football follower. Barcelona is his favorite football team and favorite player is Lionel Messi. His retirement plan is to become a football coach. Ranbir is a complete mama's boy. Apart from being an actor, he is well trained in jazz and ballet. He underwent diction, dance and horse riding classes. The actor knows how to play tabla and he learned guitar for the movie Rockstar. Ranbir entered the film industry as an assistant director in his father Rishi Kapoor's film Prem Granth in 1996 when he was young. As a full-time, he worked as an assistant director in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Black in 2005. For an introducing shot in Wake Up Sid, Ranbir Kapoor tried 65 to 70 boxers. Kapoor is addicted to mobile game Candy Crush. The actor suffers from nasal deviated septum, which makes him eat and talk too fast. Ranbir loves to read autobiographies and his favorite book is Heavier Than Heaven. Besides home-cooked bhindi, mutton curry and paya, Ranbir loves sushi, vada pav and dosa. Ranbir made about 300 short films when he was pursuing a course in acting and direction in New York. Ranbir Kapoor learned a lot about his craft from Imtiaz Ali and Ayan Mukherjee.